Just now we had our paper, IIT exam, first IIT exam we had, and for that paper we have chosen our life processes lesson. So here I am going to discuss with you questions along with the answer, how the answer has come. So welcome back for IIT paper solution. See students, the 76th question. Which of the following are energy foods? So we are going carbohydrates and fats are the instant energy giving source. Okay, so whenever we are hungry, we don't like to eat any sweet or any fruit, right? We like to eat something, rice and chapati, because immediately we feel full immediately because of this is instant energy giving source. Second, 77. So answer is A. In which mode of nutrition of an organism derives its food from the body of the another living organism without killing it? The answer is B. Parasitic nutrition. See, in lecture also I said you, they are never harming because they want nutrition. So they are never harming, just they are directly dependent on the food which they are produced. Okay, so parasitic, this is called as a parasitic mode of nutrition. Okay, which is followed by the amylase, Cuscuta casti I said you, lice is the example of it. Okay, 78. The mode of nutrition found in fungi. Students, you are knowing that fungi do not contain chlorophyll in it. Okay, so fungi, type of the nutrition is saprophytic mode of nutrition, because fungi cannot prepare their own food. Okay, they are dependent on others. 79. Roots of the plants absorb water from the soil through the process. That process is called as osmosis. Okay, osmosis means the movement of water. In class 9 also you have seen, from higher concentration to the lower concentration. As soil contains more water, it will be taken through the soil along with the root saps, and it will be provided to all parts of the plant through the soil. So answer is C. 80. The site of photosynthesis in the cell of a leaf is chloroplast. But obvious. 81. In amoeba, food is digested in food vacuole. Amoeba, whenever the food is entering through the cell membrane, the food, it forms a food vacuole, and that food vacuole secretes some specific kind of enzymes for the digestion of food. So 81 answer is A, because food vacuole is the answer. 82. Which of the following events in the mouth cavity will be affected if salivary amylase is lacking in the saliva? Starch breaking down into sugar. Starch cannot be break down into the sugar if it will be absent. So answer is 82's answer is A. Then 83. Which region of the alimentary canal absorbs the digested food? The answer is small intestine. In the small intestine is called as a site of complete digestion. Okay, so the food is absorbed into the blood through the small finger-like projection called as a villi, and which is present to the wall of the small intestine. So answer is B, that is small intestine. 84. The contraction and expansion movement of the walls of the food pipe. See here, whenever I taught you, I told you the food directly do not go through food pipe. Whenever we eat food, it directly do not go down. It goes slowly, 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 slowly down. Right? Means the contraction, because it is muscular. Our esophagus is muscular, and so that what happens, the food goes slowly, slowly down with the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of the muscle, and that movement is called as a peristaltic movement. Okay? Peristalsis. So answer is C. 85. When a few drops of iodine solution are added to a rice water, the solution turns blue-black in color. This indicates that rice water contains starch, or carbohydrates turns blue-black. When iodine solution comes into contact with the carbohydrate, it turns blue-black. So answer is C. 86. The exit of unabsorbed food material is regulated by, it is regulated by anal sphincter muscles. Okay, it is regulated. Anal sphincter muscles are present, means sphincter muscles are present everywhere. Whenever the food is going down from esophagus to the stomach, there are also sphincter muscles are present. From small intestine to large intestines, the sphincter muscles are present. But to go out the excreta, or human excreta, there are some specific muscles. Till that the food, the undigested food is accumulated. Okay, and this is regulated by the anal sphincter muscle. So answer is D. 87. What are the products obtained by anaerobic respiration? Anaerobic means oxygen does not require here. And what is formed in it? Ethanol. there is my diagram, the pathway properly given, which is most time they ask you what are the three pathways through which the food is, the respiration of food, how does it take place? So answer is C, that is ethanol, carbon dioxide and energy. 88, the breakdown of pyruvate to give three molecules is called as a pyruvate. To give carbon dioxide, water and energy takes place in, that is in the mitochondria, because mitochondria is called as a powerhouse of the cell, right? So here this process breaking down of pyruvate into the carbon dioxide, water and energy, that is taking place into the mitochondria, right? Energy currency of the body. Then glycolysis process occurs in which part of the cell? The answer is cytoplasm. Glycolysis process takes place into the cytoplasm, not in the nucleus. The function of the nucleus is different. 90. Name the substance whose buildup in the muscles during vigorous physical exercise may cause cramp. That is called as a lactic acid and energy. The answer is lactic acid. Accumulation of the lactic acid is the reason for the cramps, right? Then the answer is, the next is 91. Name the pores in a leaf through which, that is called as a stomata, students. I have shown also to you. 92. The respiratory pigment, that is hemoglobin, because hemoglobin has the affinity for the oxygen, right? So the person, if the person is getting tired earlier, then it contains less amount of hemoglobin. So amount of hemoglobin can be increased by the some type of specific food. It can be increased. So respiratory pigment in the human being is a hemoglobin. 93. Which plant tissue transports water and minerals from the roots to the leaf? Which? That is xylem. I said you a simple trick to keep in mind, that is food phloem and xylem water. Food phloem, FF, you can keep in mind. So water can be transported through xylem. Then the movement of food in the phloem is called as a translocation. If you have read properly the lesson, Life Processes lesson, then you will get all these answers. These answers are given in a textbook. Line by line answers are given. So for this test, you have to read very carefully. Next time you keep in mind now. So 95, a blood vessel which pumps the blood from the heart to the entire body, that is artery, right? The answer is artery. Name a circulatory fluid in a human body rather than blood, which is the circulatory fluid, that is lymph, student, okay, which is present in the intercellular gaps. Then 97, single circulation. See here in this question 97, these all are the types of the fishes, and hyla, rana, draco, whale, dolphin, turtle, labio, chameleon, salamander, these all are undergoing the process of double circulation. But the hippocampus means seahorse, right, and exocetus and anabas, these have a fin like structure on their body. These do not follow the double circulation method, they are following a single circulation method. Then 98, name the tube which connects the kidney to the urinary bladder, that is ureter. Students, you are knowing this very simple because we have learned excretory system. 98 is the D. Then next, 99, which part of the nephron allows the reabsorption of the useful substances? Here also the answer is ureter only, okay? So 99 is the D option. And where is the dirty blood in our body filtered? The dirty blood, okay, means which contains various kinds of salts, some excretory material which we have to be get rid of, that is filtered into the human kidney, that is called as a human filter.